Tara tayo sa susunod para matapos na malaman natin sino mananalo. Ang susunod ay ang College of Economics and Management.
Ito na, ito na.
Okay. Okay.
Yep! O sige, sumigaw pa. Alauna ng madaling araw tayo matatapos.
Oo nga. Okay. CEM's Faculty Follies presentation is inspired by the proliferation of talent shows on TV. Four UPLB units compete for the grand prize in a national talent show. Embedded in the unit's hilarious performances are the current and not-so-remote potential contributions of UPLB to national development. At the end of the presentation, one message becomes clear. UPLB is the country's kagabay sa pagbabago. CEM's current priority is to revitalize its presence in the national scene through proactive policy analysis and advocacy. Alalim.
Alalim.
It aims to achieve the major challenge of UP President Emerlinda R. Roman that CEM will collectively put heads together to address major concerns that stand in the way of our country's efforts to move forward. It envisions itself to be the country's leading think tank and voice on important issues that currently beset Philippine agriculture, namely agricultural productivity and trade policies, rural poverty and institutions, supply chains and agribusiness enterprise development, and economics of alternative energy and climate change.
Next page. Okay.
Para
thesis ito, thesis. Okay.
Three pages siya.
Kaya mo yan, Ma'am Mia. Konti na lang.
It is hoped that its upcoming Green Book 2...
Nako, may Book 2 pala eh.
Oo, may Book 2. Parang maraklara.
Correct.
Facing the challenges, agenda for the Philippine agricultural sector will be used as basis for policy reform and agenda for action under the new administration.
Signed, Flor Delisa Lantikan Dean.
Yes!
December 6, 2000. Correct. Nako na, bongga-bongga. Eto na, ibigay na natin ang College of Economics and Management. Sayap! Yung bato!
UPLB, are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get ready to rumble! I got a feeling. tonight dahil ang ating mga contestant ay mga talentadong taga UPLB. But before that, let me first call on the members of our Board of Rejects. Ang una nating judge ay kinikilalang napakagaling kumanta. He is considered the eighth wonder of the world, Manny Pacquiao! Ang ikalawa nating judge ay sigurado hindi kayo tatandaan sa loob ng 24 oras. Narito, Mike Enrico! And last but not the least, the chairman of the board, the ever controversial princess of the Jejimons and Beckimons, Miss Chrissy Falcone! Yes, mga kaibigan, ngayong gabing ito ay meron tayong apat na UPLB units na magkukumit. Bakit apat lamang? Sapagkat yung iba po ay naging Hall of Famer na. Kaya wala na patumpik-tumpik pa. Simulan na natin. Tawagin natin ang ating unang kalahok. CA, show me what you've got!
Ay, Chupaki! Ay, napakahirap ang iba ng mga kailangan natin, Chupaki, ng 3,000 at magbe-birthday si Otay! Ay, kaya na nga ba sinasabi ko? I wanna be a millionaire! So freaking bad job! Ay, Chupaki! Ah, nag-text! Good girl! Chupaki! Nag-text ang Otoy. Nairay ang sabi. Nay! Yung spells. Large class ang Econ 11Q. Siyento, sisenta kami sa klase. Need Q. 20,000! 20,000! Naku, Chumaki, pasensya ka na. Ay, anak ni Ikay. Lilitso rin sa anak mo, San Chumaki.
Saglit lang, gabi! Sumuha mo na papatayin si Chumaki!
Ano ba yan? Ako kayo utasin mo?
Ito, akabak ng technology ng mga science, ang magic injection.
Ay anong ginagawa niya?
Gusto mo malaman kung anong ginagawa ng magic injection?
Hali, pati
niya. Okay, papakita ko sa'yo. Dance! Okay, alala kayo? Okay. 1, 2, 3, hit it! Keso! Gatas! Gatas! Turn me! Turn me! Gap! Ano ka, Daisy, okay ba?
Ay, mukhang kaya yamanin ako ngayon yung gawang iyan.
Meron pang kayang gamit itong magic injection ko. Ito, panoorin mo. 1, 2, 3, 4!
UPLB's accomplishments in food production technology
it's a box office hit. Just like my movie, Dalaw. Please watch it so you'll see who's making Dalaw to me.
Thank you, judges. Now, let's see the score.
Belia, Belia, kailangan mo yung Belia, hindi na ako nararapat para sa'yo. Bakit? Bakit Belia? Eto Belia, sayang mo rin mo. Climate change, Belia. Kahit malabampira, hindi immune sa climate change.
Pare, huwag kang mag-alala.